Hi. Have you heard of the word slumdog? We talked about it in one of the classes just a few days ago, and many of you asked me, what does slumdog mean? And this particular movie, Slumdog Millionaire, that made the word popular, won many Oscars. And since the setting of the movie was in India, a lot of students in my class naturally thought that I could probably explain it better than others, which I quite agreed with. And so let's see, what does slumdog mean? Slumdog is not even a dictionary word. It's quite a creative word, which is a combination of two words. So, but let's watch the movie trailer. How about that? Let's watch the movie trailer and see if you can remember the background of the movie. That might trigger you the story in that movie. And if you remember the story in that movie, it might help you understand the meaning of slumdog better. So let's go to YouTube and watch the movie trailer a little. I have it ready here. Let's watch it.
Doctors, lawyers never get beyond 60,000 rupees. He's on 10 million. What can a slum dog possibly know?
We went on the show because I thought she'd be watching.
She's my destiny.
A word that is a combination of two words is called portmanteau. Portmanteau. Don't look at this definition, consisting of a number or different items that are combined into a single thing. Yes, that's a general definition, but here is portmanteau word. A word that is invented by combining the beginning of one word and the end of another and keeping the meaning of each. That's the definition of portmanteau word. So let's now go back to our main page here, slumdog. Slumdog is a portmanteau, which is a combination of slum and underdog. Slum, let's look at the definition of slum. An area of a city that is very poor and where the houses are dirty and in bad condition. This is a very, you know, general description and definition. It doesn't probably help anyone create a perfect picture of what slum might look like in their head. So to understand what a slum may look like, let's go to, again, the internet. And internet is a great source of all the information. Slum. Enter. Let's go and take a look at some of the examples and images of slum. Look at this. This is one slum. Look at these. These are all images of slums from around the world. Look at this one. Yeah. Slums. The houses are shabby, built in a way that is not approved by any architect or any government, and all the bad thing happens in there. So the sanitation is pretty poor. Crime, drug dealings, drug taking, all kinds of things happen there. So that's slum. That's slum. And now let's look up the definition of underdog. Here, underdog is a person, team, country, etc., that is thought to be in a weaker position than others and therefore not likely to be successful, win a competition, etc. That's also a general description. So the people who live in those slums are thought to be in a weaker position in our society, and people who live in those slums are likely to be successful. No, they're quite unlikely to be successful. They're not going to win anything. That's what people think of them mostly. But I would think of an underdog in that movie Slumdog is more like underprivileged people. Underprivileged. What does underprivileged mean? A person having less money and fewer opportunities than most people in society. That's exactly what those people are like in that slum that I referred to in the movie as underdog. So those people in living in slum, they don't have much money and they don't have lots of opportunities either. They are also disadvantaged. I would rather call them underprivileged. So, underdog who lives in slum is a slum dog, or an underprivileged member of our society who lives in slum are slum dog. That's slum dog. There are hundreds of millions of slum dogs around the world, and I don't know if there is any slum dog in Taiwan, but there are plenty in India and other countries. So that's slum dog. That's the meaning of slum dog. If you have any questions, just ask away.